Getting eye contact right is like having a superpower. Research shows that we are more likely to trust, to like, and to have affection for those who give us the right amount of eye contact. Infants as young as 4 months old follow the gaze of their adult caretakers, and we tend to distrust people who have trouble making eye contact. But how much is too much? Research also shows that too much eye contact, prolonged staring, for instance, is a feature of psychopaths. So how much eye contact should we shoot for? Well, apparently 3-second intervals are ideal, but no one needs to be that precise. Just understand that connecting with others and being trusted requires that we make significant eye contact when we're talking and when we're listening.